South Florida veteran is getting a home makeover thanks to a national TV show that honors vets around the world. And while the makeover was underway, Michael Daniels got a special surprise from WWE wrestler Lacey Evans. Daniels suffers from PTSD, and he serves to help him deal with his condition. And the show gave him a new surfboard. Well, afterwards, Daniels talked about what the makeover means to him.
This is our first home that we bought, and we were just so blessed that Military Makeover gave us this experience, and is totally going to transform our home and just really basically upgrade the entire thing. And we couldn't be more grateful and feel more blessed than we do right now.
Daniels and his family will have to wait a few more days before they see their new and improved home. That's wonderful.